big portion of the ticket sales here tonight. As we all know by now, matches like this can get out of hand in a blink of an eye.
I have the best job in the world. I get to sit here and call action of the greatest athletes on the planet today.
Here he goes again.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
I can tell you the Mavericks fans here in Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication. Given how intense this rivalry's become, I would guess that this match alone drove a big portion of the ticket sales here tonight.
Just great execution. Out here, it's all about street fight tactics and how physical you can be.
Guys, it's matches like this that make this rivalry so supremely incredible.
I don't know about you, Corey, but I wasn't anticipating this type of domination. I don't think any of us were told this was unreal. It happens on occasion. We have a visitor with us in the broadcast position. Well, this thing certainly escalated in a hurry. This thing certainly escalated in a hurry.
A energia das crianças.